Hi friends, today I am going to talk about one microcap company which is good for long term. The company name is Multitech Technologies. The company is a microcap company and market cap is 128.65 crores. This is a part of engineering industry, headquartered in Hyderabad. Shareholding promoter 50.01%, public 49.99%. EPS is 3.26%. Industry PE is 22.57%. PE is 13.97%. These are, you can search in the web. I will talk about the why we should buy this company and all. Multitech has reserves around 35.45 crore rupees. Multitech profit after tax zoomed 176% in quarter 3 FY19. Multitech Technologies is a regular dividend paying company. Interim dividend 15% paid FY19. Final dividend 20% paid for FY18. Investors can accumulate this stock with a stop loss of rupees 36. It may give good returns in medium to long term. And now we will look about the company. Multitech Technologies is a leading engineering service provider in India, and Multitech Technologies specializes in providing IT, civil, structural and mechanical engineering services to its clients located across the globe. It has a strong team of world-class resources with a variety of skill sets and complemented by two subsidiaries in USA. Crossroads Detailing Inc., Avon, In and R&M Global Inc., Akron OH. Multitech serves over 200 clients in North America, Europe, Asia Pacific and Middle East. It has consistently helped clients cut down design and development costs of civil, structural, mechanical and plant design engineering projects by 30 to 40%. Multitech has in-house structure development team, quality control training and software development team, troubleshooting facilities. Multitech is the only listed, most well-established company in the country providing civil engineering services. Multitech is the fastest growing mechanical engineering service provider in the field, with core expertise in automotive, pole and towers and oil and gas domains. Multitech has entered the most potential cloud services business and is reaping benefits in the European Union and US markets. Multitech's IT division has seen more than 100 clients in just 2 years. So friends, you may consider this stock for best investment for long term, and short term you have to decide. This is medium to long term stock, and short term price movements you have to observe and enter this stock. Thank you.